Okay, music, maestro.
And the God of love from a song, right?